This tune is called Jambanja. And Jambanja in Shona, which is one of the languages from Zimbabwe, means to make all upside down. Now, you must know that in Zimbabwe there's been a dictator there, Robert Mugabe, for nearly 30 years. And he's brought that country to its bloodied knees. And one of the things he thought would be a really good idea in order to garner votes and keep him in power was to make this big show about taking the land back. And so the easiest target for him were the farmers. And so he would send his ragtag army of so-called war veterans. We say so-called because we know that the vast percentage of them have never been to war and are too young and are just there to cause as much mayhem as possible. He sends this mob to a farm, and they chant this word Jambanja on the way there. It means to make all upside down. They get to the gates of the farm. They give that family, maybe a two-generation, three-generation family who've been working that farm for a long, long time. They give them 3 hours to get off their farm. And if you're not off in 3 hours, then anything will happen, and anything has happened. And then the land doesn't go to the people. The land goes to Robert Mugabe's cronies and Robert Mugabe's cronies' girlfriends. And so the farm dies a very, very, very quick death. And thus people are starving in Zimbabwe. So this tune, you know, you can't really write music about this stuff, but nonetheless, that's the sentiment in this tune. That's why it's such a slightly angry tone in the tune.